I wonder what would have happened if Jesus came back today. If one day he just showed up and still dressed the old-fashioned way, would he be treated like royalty as the savior of man? Or would he be called an imposter and ridiculed throughout the land? First thing, he'd be arrested, detained by the INS. When they found out he didn't have a green card, he'd be labeled a terrorist. And then he'd be taken to the lockup, somewhere in one of Trump's jails. An enemy of the state, would anyone go his bail? Now Jesus came back today, what would all the churches do? Would they honor the King of Kings? Would they turn against him too? They call Jesus a heretic and say burn him at the stake. Who in America would speak up for this enemy of the state? What would all the scientists say when he saw Jesus walk down the street? Would they sneer and jest at the Savior, or would they be discreet? Would they try and reason with him, tell him about their scientific ways? Or would they just ignore him as if he had nothing to say?